15 years ago, I started this project only as a hobby, driven by the gut feeling of a problem. There are too many centralized cloud services in the world. We really need to have an alternative. Something that's open source, that's self-hosted, that's really secure, has high performance, and has a really, really great user experience. The goal was and still is to give user control over their data well without any compromises. Along the way, the geopolitical situation changed, of course, and the mission of Nextcloud became even more important, but our values never changed.
We believe privacy is a fundamental human right, and everybody should have access to secure communication free from surveillance.
We are building decentralized products as an alternative to centralized platforms. People can choose what they want and where they want it.
We believe in open source and open standards. Open source is the only way for users to trust their devices.
We value sustainability, protecting people, society, and the environment.
We believe accessibility is a fundamental human right, and technology should be accessible to everyone.
The time of our users is very important to us. That's why we do our best to make Nextcloud easy to use.
We foster diversity, from innovation to transparency and collaboration. Working with our community and supporting marginalized people leads to a better result.
Nextcloud is a collaboration platform where you can work with others while staying in control of your data. It's open source, flexible and scalable from small teams to big organizations. Easy to deploy, easy to use, privacy first by design. We built Nextcloud fully open source and community driven. Thousands of contributors from all over the world are shaping its future. Security, privacy and user control are baked into every release. It started only as a hobby. Over time, we became the most deployed collaboration platform in the world. Today, tens of millions of people are using Nextcloud worldwide. Today, we are really excited to introduce Nextcloud Hub 25 Autumn. This is our digital workspace. Easy and fast deployment, easy migration, no barrier adoption, and no vendor login. We changed the name, but we still have the same commitment: control, privacy, and flexibility. Our focus is now to make this even easier to get started and build your own private digital workspace. Here are the focus areas of this release: global redesign and usability fit, a refreshed experience. The interface is improved to make your work smoother and more intuitive to use. New office user interface, a new workspace style. Office tools now have a clear, consistent layout that just works. Performance and stability boost. Everything runs quicker without interruptions, including Office. Better collaboration. Working together feels simpler, more connected, and more productive. New AI agency tools, AI that just helps. New tools are ready to handle routine tasks and saves you time. Now let's talk about good work culture. I always find it super interesting how software influences our lives and work. If it creates fun and a good work culture, or if it creates stress. Some competitors do surveillance of employees in their software. How fast you're writing your emails, how fast you're doing documents, how fast you're typing. I think this creates a lot of tension in the workspace. At Nextcloud, we foster a good, healthy, fun, productive company culture with our software. We are a company with employees in 24 countries, so we learned a lot how it should be done, and we put all of that into Nextcloud. For example, if you share a file with someone or assign a task or send a chat message, you will always see the time zone of the other person, so you know if the person is mobile in front of the computer or away. We also show you a warning if the person is on vacation, so you really have the right expectations when you get an answer or not. We also know the problem with too many endless video calls, so we show you a warning if a call is running for more than 1 hour, so you know it's probably time to wrap it up. We also know the situation that in some calls, some people talk too much and other people don't talk at all. So we show you in Nextcloud Talk the speaking time so you can really adjust that everybody has a chance to be part of a conversation. Then maybe you have the situation that you want to send someone an important message via chat, but you don't want to interrupt the person. So we have the features to send a silent chat message, so the person then sees the message but doesn't get an immediate notification. Then we also have the problem that we sometimes got notifications and we are interrupted and you don't always have the time to look into it immediately. So you can say, hey, remind me about this notification again later, maybe in 1 hour or maybe tomorrow. So these are just some examples how Nextcloud fosters a healthy and productive work culture.